There was a boy, a very strange, enchanted boy. They say he wandered very far, very far, over land and sea.
Well, that's pretty much it right there from the get. I mean, that's my life story. Enchanted, strange, wander. I mean, come on, enchanted, well, in my best moments. Strange, to be sure. Wander, not just a nod to my buddy Nat, but to my other friend, Walt Whitman. I am a devout member of the Wander Society.
A little shy and sad of eye.
I'm a crushing introvert. I live alone in the woods. I'm a Thoreau-inspired introvert.
But very wise.
I can honestly admit I have been attempting to learn from every one of my mistakes and my missteps. And I can repeat each one of them precisely. Whatever my so-called successes or failures are, my quest for wisdom prevails.
And then one day,
like any good story begins with once upon a time, then one day, the other appears.
A magic day he passed my way.
So who is he? My doppelganger? My other self? My other half? My shadow? I mean, like Professor Marvel displaced on the edge of Oz.
And while we spoke of many things, fools and kings.
Like a Shakespearean rhapsody, we entered and exited each and every aspect of every character, multidimensionally transmogrifying from one location to the next, until.
This he said to me.
And by now, I was listening with wholly undivided attention.
The greatest thing you ever learned.
And now, I was ready for the lesson.
Is just to love.
And I've been certain my whole life that that was the only thing I wanted. Until he dropped the real bomb on me.
And be loved in return.
Now, I can't get or give enough.